It's a long time since I've seen pubic hair up close and personal like this. I tug it gently. Perhaps we'll keep this, though it's no good for wax play. An image of her shackled to my bench, peeled ginger root inserted in her so she can't clench her buttocks, comes to mind, followed by judicious use of a belt or strap. She looks radiant, my agrees, and stiffens in greeting. Miss Steele is a carnal creature. She will be a joy to train. My twitches in agreement.
Oh!
That's phenomenal stuff. Can I keep this book?
Yeah.